What happens after you catch a few winter bass? Well, you go squirrel hunting, of course, and you never guess who we ran into. Also, you'll meet our new aquatic nuisance species biologist, and we'll show you how to fillet an Asian carp next on Kentucky Afield.